Hi there! Today we're gonna install the Call of Duty Mobile on the Bluestacks 5. Here is the APK and here is the OBB files of the Call of Duty Mobile. We extracted this from an xapk file. Do you wanna know how to do that? I already did that in the previous episode. You can check that out. I put it in the end screen of this video. Okay, let's move on to the first step. Launch the Bluestacks 5. Then go to the Media Manager. Here you can see an option. Import from Windows. Click on it and browse the APK file. In my case, it's on my desktop, so I'm going to desktop. And here is our APK. Select the file, just open it. Now we imported our APK file successfully, and do the same for the OBB files too. Go to desktop, Call of Duty Mobile folder again, and browse the OBB files. Select both of them. Open it. It will take some time to import the file, so I'm just fast forwarding this. We don't want to waste any time, right? Okay, now we imported our three files. Now we can exit the media manager. Okay, let's move on to the next step. Go to the Chrome browser and search for APK Pure ES File Explorer. APK Pure ES File Explorer and go to the site, download the app. Okay. What's that? This type of file can harm your device, blah 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 blah. Okay, whatever. Boom. Now we are downloading the app. When it's done, just install it. That's it. Click on it, install it. Boom. Okay, then click on the done. Close the browse tab, browser, and everything. Boom. Okay. Now move on to the next step. Okay, there's a lot of steps. Open the ES File Explorer and hello. Start now. Now here it is. That's our internal storage. Open it and find the file that we imported. So probably it's on the DCIM shared folder. So open that. Yes, it is. Here is our APK and OBBs. So just click on the APK and install it. Okay, installing. It will take a few seconds. And this is the most important step. Do not open this, just click done. Okay, we want to move this OBB file to the proper location before running the app, so just go to the home again and click on internal storage, find Android folder. Here you can see OBB folder right here, so we want to move the OBB files to that location. Before doing that, we want to create a folder to hold the OBB files, so probably this is the folder name. So we want to create the folder, so I'm just rename and copy this name and go to the OBB folder and create a new folder with the name that we copied. So yeah, we created the folder and just go to home again and go to DCIM shared folder and hold left click to select the files and select both the files. Then on the bottom, copy, then go to home again, download storage, Android, OBB, then the created folder, paste it here. Boom. It will take some time to copy the files, so I'm just fast forwarding it. Okay guys, we successfully installed the Call of Duty Mobile on the Bluestacks 5 with the APK and OBB files. Now we can run the app. And I'll show you the settings that I applied to the emulator and the game graphic settings. And also we can do an FPS test. Okay guys, I'm just gonna go to skip all this loading and login screen because you already know that. Here is my emulator settings. On the performance tab, CPU 4 cores, memory 4GB, frame rate all the way up to 60 and VSync enabled. On the display tab, I'm using a 1080p monitor, so 1080p. And graphics tab, OpenGL rendering, and the textures enabled, GPU dedicated. I have a DTS 1660, a smallest graphics card. So that's what it is. Then the game graphics settings, I put the graphics quality to maximum and the frame rate to the max. Now close the settings, close the game, close simulator, and relaunch that again. I'm just fast forwarding to the mission. I got all the time 60 FPS on this emulator. I think it is the best one after the whatchamacallit game loop. I think, in my opinion, the Bluestacks 5 is the best emulator to play under games on PC. That's all for today. See you next time. Amen out.